It is Friday. Are you ready for the weekend? Joining us now in the studio is Tracy.com from Jacksonville.com. Good morning, Chica.
Good morning. It's Friday.
Oh, my goodness. And for anyone who doesn't have plans this weekend, what to do on the First Coast? All right. My notes. There's a concert going on.
There is Lee Bryce. It's a country concert at Mavericks Rock and Honky Tonk in The Landing. Now, here's what you need to know about him. He's got 4 big hits on the charts, but he also has written many famous songs for Garth Brooks, Tim McGraw.
Oh.
So, yeah, it's a great
concert.
Maybe
he'll sing a couple of those.
He will, absolutely.
All right, and the sports fans, we've got tons of stuff going on this weekend for them. There's an All-Star game.
ABA All-Star game. The Jacksonville Giants are hosting at the arena on Saturday. Now, keep in mind also, Sunday is the last home game for the Jacksonville Giants, so check that out as well.
Okay, and something else that's a very special game, the Jacksonville Sharks.
The Jacksonville Sharks are hosting a free game, free parking, and all you have to do is bring some canned goods for the Second Harvest Food Bank. And for more great ideas and entertainment, pick up Jack in today's Florida Times Union or check out my blog at jacksonville.com/tracy.com.
All right, good to see you, Tracy.
You too.
Okay, and folks, don't forget, you can find also the latest on firstcoastnews.com. Phil.